Alright, nothing's come after me right now, so let's figure out what the hell we have to do here. Right?
I know what I'm doing.
Whoa. It's a hot time in the old town tonight. And that's where we need to go. Question is, how do we get there? Oh boy. That's not the way. That's definitely not the way. Lava. Why is it always lava? Magma. Oh shit!
Well, look who's back.
He's still rocking his battle scars. Whoa! Ball and chain!
Bullshit. Come get some, you ugly son of a bitch!
He said that, not me.
Jake, we can't fight him right here. It's too dangerous.
Hey, asshole! This way!
Whoa, shit, not that way. Oh no, oh no! Whoa! Ah, fuck. So now we can fight him?
Oh crap!
Keep on in this game!
Nice hit, Sheriff!
Look who it is, you ugly son of a bitch!
Too slow!
Hey, distract him, I'm gonna stock up. Uh-oh. Run! Like I said, distract him. I got business to take care of. Move out of the way, man. Headshot. Whoa. Rhinogorn, watch this. Ugh. Is there any sort of creative way to take him out aside from just shooting him blindly and hoping it works? Oh, out of ammo. Guess that's what it takes. Oh no, no! Oh crap. Oh shit, now we're in his world. Oh shit, got fucked up.
Yeah, make more mama holes, freaking idiot.
He doesn't care. Do whatever it takes to kill him.
Shit. And I'm on fire. Yeah, this foothold's not gonna last. Ah, fucking shit. What the hell? Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, thank God. Ooh, herbs.
Siri!
Don't you just love how they put herbs on top of molten lava? I thought I could reach him, but I guess I couldn't. And all my toys just fell down the drain. Fucking shit. I got rocked. So, like, I'm wondering, are there any actual creative ways to get rid of this guy, or do we have to wait until he destroys the whole time and kills us anyway? Shit. like this. Fuck. Oh, God. Pissed him off. Fucking shit. Fucking shit.
Don't you die on me!
Help!
Cherry, now!
Okay, I got a new lease on life. You're burning. Seriously, is this all there is to it? Ah, shit. God. Well, there's no sort of up-close bullshit that we can perform on them, I suppose. Shit.
after me.
Can I officially state that I am bored now? Oh, Shake!
Shake! Go for it! Now!
Oh god, I'm shocking him! Oh no! Oh shit! Well, now what? Well, fuck.
This is more like it. Settle this mano a mano.
What?
Is that all you got?
Don't be a hero, Jake. I got you covered.
I'll cover you.
Thanks.
Oh boy. Ah, shit. Get him to run again, man. Ah, shit. Well, that's no good. Come on, you gotta get him. Gotta get him to move. Look at him, he's a fucking badass over here. Jake, get him over here. I don't want to end up taking him out too. Oh, come on! Shit, he fucked him up! Oh no, 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 no! Come on, come on! Oh, son of a bitch. Is he just gonna suplex him? Oh my god, look at him! Holy shit, Austin Aries! What a fucking badass. I kinda just wanna watch this happen. Oh, this is horse shit.
Fuck off! Take that! You like
need my help?
Already.
God damn! Oh! Whoosh!
K.O.!
Oh my god. Where's a rocket launcher when you need one? Oh!
Rent.
Well, I tried.
Finally killed him.
Piece of cake.
That was for the best anyway. That was an awesome battle that Jake had with him. Okay, no,
I know what I'm doing.
No specials. No serpent item things.
I can't believe he fucking suplexed him.
Brainbusted the shit out of that guy. Well, we don't have our weapons. They fell into the lava. So we're kind of screwed if anything tries to jump on us.
We're in some kind of warehouse.
Oh, shit.
There's gotta be a way to move shit in and out.
Right.
See? It pays to be thorough.
I'm on it.
I'm not dead yet.
Alright, guess it's just that. Alright, things look pretty calm, so I think I'll stop the video right here. No way, even better.
Can he get him up with a jackhammer?
If he does, the roof's coming off this joint.
They're standing everywhere! Oh my, he's got it!
No way, even better.